I've been playing the same way, but like I always say, it's about opportunity. Like, you used to seeing more people, you used to seeing me play 32 minutes, but when you cut that down to 7 minutes, or you cut that down to DNPs, or you're only taking 5 shots, how can I show you my old self when I'm only playing 6 minutes? So when I'm out there, you're only looking at them 6 minutes, like, man, something's wrong with his confidence. No, I don't want to come out here and shoot 12 times and fuck up the game. Like, just because I'm trying to please you or trying to please my fans. Like, no, if I do that, the team's looking at me crazy and I might get cut again or traded again. So I got to come in and play the right way and just try to figure out what's my style of play now and what's best for the team. Early in my career, I stated what I was going to do. Now I just want to let my game speak for itself. So, like, when I'm out there, I think my peers know, but I think the media is probably catching up. But I feel like my peers give me the respect that I deserve. I'll figure it out, bro. It all comes from giving that extra energy and making them hustle plays afterwards.
It doesn't help when Doncic is falling away and still able to get it up.
That's why he's a pro, man. No matter if he's a rookie or not, he's here in this league for a reason. It's up to me whenever I'm in them positions to, okay, learn from it. When I cut them off, I did a good job of cutting them off. Now contest, if they keep making it, just keep finding ways to try to make it difficult for them.
Or Dennis pushing off.
Oh, y'all don't even want to talk about that, man. They're not going to give me that call, man. Y'all know that. But it is what it is. I felt like it was a clear push, but the young boy made a good move and made the shot. So if it was me, they would have called offensive for sure. Now I can say that, yeah.